My seats are like the first level. Cause I just got barricade seats. She's got particular time! Christina, and welcome back to my channel. So yes, today I'm coming at you with another Shawn Mendes vlog. A couple weeks ago, I did see Shawn Mendes in St. Louis for the tour. I had 7th row seats and VIP, so definitely check out that vlog. But for today's show, I'm still super, super excited because I've never been to 2 shows in 1 tour before. When Shawn announced his dates, he announced that he was going to 2 Missouri shows, and I live in Missouri, but close to St. Louis, and I always thought it'd be really cool if I could go to both Missouri shows, and I got tickets for St. Louis, and I actually ended up winning tickets for Kansas City, so that's where we're going today. I've never even been to Kansas City before, but it's only a few hours from me, so I'm going to see Shawn Mendes tonight. So I don't have VIP at all, and my seats are like the first level. I'm still super excited. I didn't think I'd be able to go to 2 shows. Like, I really don't care where I sit for the show. I'm just excited that I get to go to 2 shows. Okay, so we're getting ready to head to Kansas City in about 45 minutes to an hour. So let me show you guys my outfit. Okay, so for this outfit, I have this pink oversized shirt that I just tied in the front. I have some white shorts, even my nails are pink and white, and I'm wearing my pink and white Vans. It's so matchy. Okay, so that's the tour outfit, super excited. I decided to curl my hair. Don't know if that was a good idea because it's supposed to be like over 100 degrees today in Missouri. I guess I'm just gonna go finish getting ready. I still have to like pack my bag and stuff, get something to eat, stay hydrated because I do not want to pass out today. And yeah, I'll see you guys when we're in Kansas City. Every night I'm with you, I fall more in love. Now I'm laying by your side. Everything feels right. Since you came along. There's the Sprint Center. It says Shawn Mendes. Okay, hey guys, so I'm in the car again, but we actually just stopped by the arena because I just got barricade seats. Don't know how that happened. I'll explain all of that at the end, but it's like 4:30 right now. Doors actually open at 6, even though I thought they opened at 6:30. They did for St. Louis. So I also got some merch because there's a merch stand outside of the arena, and I got the In My Blood sweatshirt. It's so adorable. It's so soft too. I love it. But now I think we're going to Chick-fil-A to get some dinner, and then we're heading to the arena. There's already people waiting outside, and doors open in about an hour. And it's 100 degrees outside. I don't know how they do it. But there's like a little merch table right there too. All right, thank you. We're here. Okay, so we just got dropped off. Me and my mom are here. We're just waiting for the doors to open. They should open in like 10 minutes, but we're not even standing in the line. We're standing in the shade because it is so freaking hot. It's literally like over 100 degrees plus the heat index, and plus we're standing in front of all these metal buildings. It's hot. Let's go.
Hold on, let me see.
Guys, so I'm here with Kaylin again.
Hey guys.
I met her in her home state of Wisconsin last year. Now she's in Missouri, so
yeah. Tables have turned.
Yes, we're both barricade today, so love that for us.
Yes.
Go subscribe to her YouTube channel. I'll link it down below. I'm in her video as well. She's vlogging.
Yeah, so go watch mine after this so you can see Christine on it.
Yes. So now we're here with Sophia.
Hi, I'm Sophia.
In my bag. I was like, I can't say hi to my friends.
Yeah.
Hi, Kaya. And yeah, I guess that's it. My sister. Hi. So yeah.
So I'm here with Olivia. She had VIP today. She met Shawn, and she actually got me a tour water bottle because they didn't have any in St. Louis. So like, big shout out to her. What's your Twitter?
Marae X Mendes, and there's an extra S at the end of Mendes.
Yes. So definitely go follow her. She's amazing. Thank you so much for this. Hey guys, I feel like I haven't updated a lot, but we're in the arena right now. I'm 5th row of like this section, but I'm technically 1st row. So like I have Barricade. I'm so excited. I've literally never been Barricade for a show and I'm so excited. Also, I got a freaking Tour water bottle, which I'm so pumped for. Like, definitely shout out to my friend Olivia. Love her for that. But yeah, Alessia should come on like in a few minutes now and I'm so excited.
Yeah.
Oh,
real question for you. I want to know how many people in this room have been listening to my music since handwritten. You don't think that what I'm saying sounds conceited. When I look across the room, you stand right back at me like somebody told a joke that we're the only ones. Even 10 years from now, if you haven't found somebody, I promise I'll be around. Tell me when you're ready. Makes you comfortable on tight. There's nothing left to say, let's go the truth. Cause I don't really wanna go like this. So tell me what's inside of your head. No matter what you say, I won't love you less. And I'll be lying if I said that I do. I don't know what it's like to be you. Don't know what it's like to be you, yeah.
What she wants, yeah. Now she's running on, fingers wrapped Oh,
gets hard to breathe. Get out my name, every song's around me. Oh, obviously I can tell you this, you're all that I want.
now I'm home, but it's currently almost 3 a.m. because we just decided not to stay in a hotel, just drive home, get home late, but I'm so exhausted. Today was absolutely amazing though, but I'm just gonna go over everything with you guys in the morning. So, I know I told you guys I would update you in the morning. It is the next day, but it's currently 6 p.m. I was just so dead this morning, I waited to film this, but oh my gosh, last night was literally so amazing. I never thought in a million years that I'd ever be barricaded for a Shawn Mendes concert. Just so much stuff happened last night. I'm not gonna go into all of it now because I'm sure this video is already like 20 something minutes long, maybe even 30 like my last one. I just have so much good concert footage I wanna share with you guys and I just can't cut any of it out. So if any of you even made it to this part of the video, thank you. But I will be doing like a Shawn Mendes experience video where I talk about how I got free barricade seats, what happened at the show and all that stuff. So if you're interested, definitely subscribe. I'll be posting that in a few days. And just thank you guys for like all the love, like on my Twitter, my Instagram, my DMs were just like blowing up. I've been responding to people all day. I love tour, okay? Like I'm really sad it's over, but then I also can't be sad because literally nothing could have been better. But anyways, that is all I have for today's video. If you enjoyed, make sure you give it a big thumbs up, leave a comment below, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys in a few days with my Shawn Mendes experience video. Bye guys.